Okay, yeah. I'm in the middle of nowhere, but I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye. Delivery for Mr. McArthur?
Yes, that's me.
Yeah, I wasn't sure anyone was home.
Well, my apologies. I was on the phone.
All good, man.
You know, it's cold outside. Would you like to come in for a few and warm up?
Sure, I can spare a few minutes.
Weren't there two of you?
There were.
Cheaper for you then.
Good to see you. It's always nice to have you around.
Please, make yourself at home. Dinner is still cooking, so you're gonna have to wait a few minutes. Why don't you go hang out with Stanley?
Okay.
Good. Well, his room is just right upstairs. Stanley?
See something cool?
I love pickling things. This is Wonder Bread. It's my favorite type of bread. It's super sweet. I was thinking it would be sweet and sour. You want to try some?
No, I'm good.
Suit yourself.
I have lots of things that I like to pickle. Like this. Celery. You want some?
Come on. Come on.
Dinner!
How was your day at school, Stanley?
Well, it's pretty good. I had a big test today, but I'm not feeling pretty well.
Oh, that's very good.
How are you enjoying school?
Well, it's... Stanley's in a rough patch with school right now.
Okay. He deserved it.
We do not bite children. Enjoying?
I haven't really tried it yet. I was sort of just, you know.
Go on then.
chicken doesn't need any salt. You'll just ruin it.
I tried that once and made me really sick.
That's it, Stanley! I've had enough of your misbehavior tonight! Go to your room!
Sorry. No, spit it out! Spit it out!
So, when is your mother arriving?
I don't know. She should be here soon.
Sorry, when?
I don't really know.
Can I use your bathroom?
Yes, of course. It's upstairs on the right, next to the south master bedroom across from the exercise room, which is on the left. Would you like me to repeat that?
No, I think I got it.
McArthurs and your phones.
I was just looking for the bathroom and I got lost and I...
You need MapQuest to help you find the bathroom?
I'm just pulling your leg, Samuel. Don't take it personally. It's just amusing to me that you're so lost when the bathroom's just down the hall.
Oh, yeah. Weird, I get lost pretty easily.
Yeah.
Just like your mother.
I'm gonna go then.
Well, go on then.
Wherever you are.
It's not hide and seek time. It's family meeting time. Come on.
Samuel.
Come on. No! Ah! Oh!
He didn't deserve this.
I just.
You want these? Well, then you're gonna have to fight me for them. You never were much of a fighter, were you?
Killed her!
Remember when me, you, Stanley, and your mother used to live together? And we go to the park practically every day? Stanley used to love to run through those crowds of pigeons. And every time you'd say, "Stanley, stop, it's not fair." Well, your mother, she'd always say, "Stop. Stanley's just trying to have a little bit of fun." Do you remember that?
I didn't know you had it in you.
I'm sorry.
Go to hell.
Please, make yourself at home. Dinner is still kicking.
No, put it in your mouth first.
Spit it out!
I had to burp.
I should.
We
are. Oh, shoot.
You want these? You want these? Well, then you're gonna have to.
What? Action.
Don't you?
Oh shoot.
Remember when we
Whoa! Action. Action.
No! No!
Dinner!
That is not the voice you did.
That is the exact voice.
Do it again.
Dinner!
Thank you. That's better. I shouldn't have said 30. 3, 2, 1, action.
Dinner!